Today I'm going to show you how to make extra virgin avocado oil. We start by mashing ripe avocados. We then place them on flat trays and allow the water to evaporate. Place them in an airy place, mixing them every few hours until we get this brown paste. We then try to extract the oil using a nut milk bag or a cheesecloth. And there we have it. Extra virgin avocado oil.